Happy Wednesday, November the 13th. Welcome to the Go Tarrant TV show on your hump day. This is Tarrant, the traveling trainer. Hope everybody's having a beautiful day out there. It's really nice outside, except it's a little cold. It was somewhere in the 20s last night here in Atlanta, Georgia, and just freezing. So anyway, a lot of changes going on here in the greater Atlanta area. If you're one of my Go Tarrant video viewers out there who does not reside around this location, I will go ahead and give you up to speed on some of the local things going on down here in Atlanta. As a lot of you know, they have had a Turner Field where the baseball team of the Atlanta Braves has been playing forever. It's going to be closing, and again, they've been playing in Fulton County for as long as, I guess, 50 years or something like that. But now they're going to be in Cobb County. And why is that significant? Well, that is where Go Tarrant Personal Training and Tarrant Traveling Trainer is. And so Go Tarrant is certainly cognizant of the fact that traffic in his area may increase, maybe higher congestion on the roads. But then again, that may be another opportunity potential for yours truly, Tarrant the Traveling Trainer, to get out there and help more people as they are struggling with their weight loss and losing some inches and gaining lean muscle mass. That is what Tarrant the Traveling Trainer is all about. So I'm here to help them out do that so they can continue their fitness and wellness goals. So, yeah, that's what's going on down here in Atlanta. Some other things going on is that our football team is not doing too great. I think it's the Atlanta Falcons that have had a miserable experience in season, and I think it's all over for them. But to be honest, Tarrant the Traveling Trainer is not a huge sports fan. The only sport that Tarrant the Traveling Trainer really follows is extreme sports, such as mixed martial arts, UFC, Bellator fighting. You know, that's what it's all about, in my opinion. A real sport, a one-on-one fight to the finish, and that's what Go Tarrant likes to view when he's watching his TV and he has his downtime to be able to catch up on extreme sports, is what they call it. And let's see, what else is going on here? The month is just flying by. I can't believe November's already almost gone as we know it. Christmas is right around the corner. Tarrant the Traveling Trainer will be traveling out of town. As you know, he'll be going out of town for Thanksgiving and holidays. So as the holidays approach, I'll give you some good updates on that, on what exact dates I will be headed out. And as well as I hope all of you are going to be too, because it's really important to be with your loved ones, family and friends throughout the spirit of the season. And finally, I just wanted to give a shout out to the Maintain Don't Gain program out there. Everybody's doing a really good job on that. All the Go Tarrant people are on it, and they are just rocking along. And so let's keep it going. Let's keep up the effort and hard work on continuing to focus on weight loss goals, increasing lean muscle tissue, and working on just living a healthier, happy lifestyle. That's what it's all about. As you know, my holiday season catchphrase is that the Hoff hopes you have a happy, healthy holiday. And on that note, I'm here at my next client in Buckhead. So it's time for me to get off of this thing and get serious and get real on my work today with my workouts with my loyal, devoted Go Tarrant followers here in Fulton County, Atlanta, and all that good stuff. So let me say bye and hope you all have a nice Wednesday, happy hump day, and enjoy the rest of your week. And one more thing with Go Tarrant Personal Training, it's your time, your investment, and your life. See you, everybody. Bye-bye. I'll follow you down, but not that